Hello friends, today we will focus on Advanced Engineering Geology. The lecture is 21, Units 4, Module 4. The first topic is on soil genesis, that is the origin. Second is geological classifications of soil. Third is the residual and transported soils. Fourth is soil components. The soil component, that is the first one, 25% is air, 45% is mineral, and 25% is H2O, that is water, 5% other minerals. The fifth, characteristics of soils derived from the different types of rocks, nature of alluvium soil and sand rivers of Deccan region, scarcity of sand. The first one, soil genesis. A soil genesis is nothing but the soil is the upper weathered layer, like this is the rock, and this is the weathering portion, and this is the rainwater. When the rainwater coming to the rock, it will act intact spaces or non-intact spaces of the soil or rock. It get eroded like the valley portion or river margins. And it get deposited for the river channels. Eroded material is a number of fragments. The fragments are to be classified as sand, silt, clay, that is the three divisions. Sand, which is classified has to be gravels, pebbles, cobbles of various size and shape. Size and shape. Second things, silt. A very finest material of the eroded strata of soil or rock, which is to be classified as silt. Now third one, clay. A very finest, lesser than silt material, which is called as clay.